got bigger ones for that, from that species, sometimes with a wingspan of about 20 centimeters.
Like yes. This?
Eels, yeah, like that, we have them.
Look at this design, that's amazing.
It's beautiful, eh?
Wow, it's like an eye, they have an eye on it.
Yes, and this is to, you know, to give a shock for birds. So if it moves, the birds, they think they have to deal with an owl.
About 6, 7.
Most of them are sitting at the moment because there is no sunlight. And they need desperately sunlight.
To come out?
Well, to fly, to be active.
Ah, okay.
They need radiation heat on their wings to heaten up their muscles, you know? And if there's no radiation from the sun...
They have no energy to fly.
No, and they just wait until the sun comes.
It's like us. Here is the same one again. Eating the banana?
Rotten bananas.
Rotten
they
bananas.
Suck out the juices from rotten bananas. They got feeding stuff out of it. Minerals and things, together with a bit of alcohol.
They are not dizzy afterwards?
No, no, no. These ones not. Other butterflies, yes. And they get drunk. Is it right that there's
yes,
one on my
it's head? On your head.
Yeah.
Cool.
8 o'clock in the evening, they're all active, this one.
Wow.
They fly with hundreds, like bats. You are covered with butterflies, and you stand still, and then in a second, they're off. And I'm...
Wow.
And then they come back again.